Relic 1, you're approaching your hold zone. Stay low, reduce your speed, and set up a holding pattern. Stay on site, over the silver mine, and await further instructions. Relic 1, stand by for mission update. It seems that... hold on here. Okay. Relic 1, the general wants to update you personally. Stand by.
Relic 1, this is the commanding general of the Tovis Armed Forces. We just received intel of the Imprisoned Dictator is, as we speak, in a motorcade on his way to one of the tri-airports. We have a chance to end this war once and for all. He is heading towards a massive cargo aircraft, the C-17 Globomass, which is currently parked at Sognalog Airfield. It is the southwest airport of the Tri-Airport Group. We have insurgents in the area, with eyes on the dictator, who are feeding us real-time updates on his position. I'll have the controller simulcast the radio calls on the frequency when she gives us your new flight route. Good luck, Relic 1. We're counting on you.
Relic 1, this is Control again. Given the prevailing winds, we predict that the C-17 will be taking off towards the southeast. So we are going to position you over a lake 20 kilometers to the southeast of Sognalog. We want to keep you away from the tri-airports as there is sure to be a high concentration of AAA and SAMs there. That lake that you are headed towards is the Jindara Reservoir. To get there, you'll fly a heading of 180 from the silver mine that you've been orbiting. Our old maps show that on the way, you'll pass a large TV antenna on a ridgeline, then another silver mine, and then finally one more TV antenna in a town at the base of the foothills. From there, you'll keep on the 180 heading until you see the reservoir. There's a large manufacturing plant on the north shore to help you identify it. Orbit there at low altitude until further information is received.
The dictator's motorcade is at Sognalog's airport property. Vehicles are pulling up next to the C-17. There, that's him. We have visual confirmation that the dictator is out of his vehicle and heading towards the C-17.
Okay, he's boarded the C-17 and the aircraft is starting its engines.
Relic 1, you're approaching the Jindara Reservoir.
C-17 now on runway 13, he's starting his takeoff roll. Off the ground and climbing, the C-17 is headed southeast.
We have radar confirmation showing a large target heading southeast at 1,500 meters. That's him.
It looks like two other aircraft, maybe fighters, took off from Tbilisi airport. They're too far to see clearly. They also headed southeast.
Relic 1, we are picking up those other two smaller radar signatures as well. They appear to be heading towards the C-17 quickly. It could be his escort. Relic 1, the C-17 is headed straight to the Jadara Reservoir, 15 kilometers out, altitude 2,000 meters. Dictator's C-17 is down. Unbelievable. Relic 1, get the heck out of there. If those escort fighters are pursuing you, then you need to get to our ground forces front lines as quickly as possible. They have some SAM assets there that can offer you protection from those fighters, but you have to make it there first. Remember, stay clear of the tri-airports as well as the enemy's front lines. I'll give you some approximate headings that should keep you clear of enemy AAA and get you into the safety of our own. You need to head to the Sione Reservoir, the big lake that you flew past on your way to the original holding location. To get there, head back north, heading 360. Once you get to that silver mine in the hills, which you overflew on the way to the Jadara Reservoir, turn left, heading 295. Then you'll soon be seeing the Sione Reservoir. Once over that, keep on the heading of 295 towards our own SAM protection. Relic 1, turn left now to a heading of 295 to overfly the reservoir. Then it's just another 15 kilometers past that to get to the protection of our own SAMs at the front lines. Heading 295. You're 10 kilometers away from being within range of our SAM protection. Alright, Relic 1. You're within the radius of our SAM protection. Looks like those fighters got wise and broke off their pursuit. Head back north and RTB to Veselin.